is called Calling Me. This is like a vibe in here. I don't want to go home. I just want to keep looking. Hello. Hello. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am in Salado, Texas again today, and this time I am going to go antique hunting. So I am at the Antique Salado Mall, Salado Antique Mall. So I would like to tour you around and see what we can find. There's a lot of things in here. Actually, this whole main street right here behind me, this is like full of antique shops and coffee shops, restaurants and whatnot. So this is gonna be fun. This is going to be my first time here to go antique hunting. So I don't know what kind of pieces I would like to find, but I just wanted to see what they have, and maybe I like a few things that I can bring home with me. So let's go.
Yes, three piece.
Okay, Japan three piece.
So it'd be 20% off of that. It's almost $5, I think.
Oh, I love it. It's so cute. Oh, it's missing a thingy. You just have a cork.
Let me go look. Here, let me take them.
Okay.
Are they both missing?
I just want.
Let me go look and see if we have one.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. How cute. So I really don't know what I'm looking for, but the sales associate, she's super duper sweet, and I told her I'm just gonna look around and see what I can find. I am so excited. This is awesome. So you guys, if you wanted to come in here, check it out. All kind of sorts of things in here. It's just so amazing. Like a lot of vintage things, and these are like vintage brass bell, vintage candle holders. is so amazing. I am so amazed. I've never done this before, so maybe I'm gonna do this quite often now. Florentine box. This is $18. This is